keep calling her Tulip because I'm not her, and I'm not living her life anymore. I don't have to do your stupid coding anymore. I don't have to eat your stupid onions anymore. I'm gonna explore the world on my own. I'm gonna touch a tree or, like, smell something. What's something that smells good?
Let's see. Asphalt, gasoline, sulfur, other petroleum-based products.
Stop! You can't leave me trapped here!
If it means I get to be free, then I'm doing it.
I don't want those mirror police to hurt you.
Who cares what they do to me? I can't step outside. There aren't any reflective surfaces out there. I don't even have a name. I'm still nothing. I'm nothing at all.
No. You're someone. If we switch back, I think I can get you a new mirror.
Now! You're your own reflection! Come on!
I'm out.
Okay, time to stand on your own 2 feet, please!
Here. Now no one can keep you trapped ever again.
Thanks, Tulip.
Well, I'm glad I was able to help you. Now, come on, we better keep moving.
Nah, hard pass.
I spent my whole existence living your life. I'm going my own way now. Okay. I don't need this glove.
And you don't either. Who cares what the train thinks? Only you control your life.
Good luck, Tulip Prime. Good luck, Mirror... Well, good luck to you. Whoever you turn out to be.
Don't go there, it sucks. That's where those Flecs are from. I hate those guys. They've been chasing me just because I don't want to live the rest of my life as somebody's ref... He didn't ask for glasses. He's just living his life.
But he's my dear. We've been hanging out for a whole hour. Maybe even a little more.
He's free. He's his own dear.
Alan Dracula! Let's try it out. Hello, have you met my dear Alan Dracula? Oh, yeah. Sounds like something I'd say. Good idea, Chrome Girl.
No! That's not his name, and that's not my name! You can't go around deciding names for people without asking. It's their choice to...
Chrome Girl?
I'm not answering to that.
What is your name?
You won't know me long enough for it to matter. You can call me MT. Wow, fitting in. What a gift. Okay, so I used to have this friend named Tulip, and we did everything together. But as we grew up, I didn't have much in common with her anymore. But my parents thought Tulip was perfect and wanted me to be exactly like her. So I had to stop hanging out with her so I could be free.
Why would you do that to your friend? That's crazy.
Ugh. This is why I like hanging out with the deer. He doesn't tell me how I should act.
Your metal skin is very shiny, like a car that was just washed by a... like a sunbeam and... just like a super... shiny. Ugh. Also, they said your hair was cool.
Hi. See you. Thanks. But don't you care about doing what you want to do?
She hasn't told you anything, has she?
Ignore them!
Why? They've told me more about you than you have!
I don't owe you an explanation!
Oh, really?
Where did you get that? I
probably should have told you what was going on earlier. It's true. What those Flecs said, technically I am a criminal, but I didn't do anything wrong.
So, you are a reflection? Who are you a reflection of?
Remember that friend I told you about? Tulip? I used to reflect her, but I wanted to live my own life, make my own memories. That's against mirror law, and those Flecs have been chasing me ever since.
So, your name, MT, does it stand for Mirror Tulip?
It's not my name. I'm just letting you call me that.
Do reflections go to the bathroom?
Okay, question time's over.
Let's say your prime dies. Tulip's gone, got in a bad jet ski accident, or was eaten by a seal or something. Do you reflect her body?
No. Once a prime dies, the Flecs make you choose if you want to have your memories erased and reflect a new prime, or keep your memories but become a Flec to protect and enforce the barrier.
But you're not doing either.
No, both options are stupid.
Hope you didn't fill up, because this tank's running on empty. Avant-garde? More like avant-great. You may exit.
Hey, when you go into a house of mirrors, there's a bunch of reflections. Does that mean you have a bunch of reflections stuck in the mirror world?
No, all the reflections are me.
Whoa, how does that work?
I don't know, it's like... I don't know! Do you know how every part of your body works? Thanks, Toad.
Oh, please call me Terrance.
Wait, your name was Terrance this whole time?
Nope.
Okay.
Tulip, what are you still doing on the train? You've given yourself quite the makeover, kitten.
Oh no, I'm not Tulip. I'm not Tulip. Why didn't we get the same points?
Passengers get preferential treatment because they have a greater need to exit the car.
MT, slow down. Come on, where are you going?
I don't know. I'm just going. What's wrong with this place?
Hey, it's okay. It's still 2-1 in our favor.
That's not the point, Jesse. The point is that everything and everyone on this train wants me to fail.
Hey, I don't want you to fail, and I'm on the train. And who cares about them? Once my number gets to 0, we're all leaving anyway.
What?
What?
I didn't think... You want us to come with you? You want me to come with you?
Yeah. You're my friend. I'm not gonna leave you here with the Flecs chasing after you.
You got a name?
Nope.
You can call her MT. I'm Jesse, and this is Alan Dracula.
Grace and Simon say you're not even real.
Well, Grace and Simon are about to lose the shortest member of their little club. Hey, look at me when I'm talking to you. Who are you?
I'm talking now. I've got a number, and you don't. You two are only as good as you are useful. I thought we could at least get something from the deer, but now it's more hassle than it's worth. We're done with you. Get out of here before Jesse gets back. You can't help him like we can.
I got you. We're getting out of here. We're going home. We're free!
Jesse! No. No.
That's right. Back to the train. Back to the train like a good girl. I saw a train go racing by on exit day, on exit day. I saw a train go racing by. It gave a boy an exit. What got left on the train that day, on exit day, on exit day? A lonely little sliver girl. on X a day in the morning. This was never gonna end well for you. You should have followed mirror law and been recycled.
Choose to become a disgusting Fleck like you? Coward.
What did you just say?
You're a coward! When your prime died, you chose to be a Fleck because you were afraid to let go of your identity!
It wasn't about keeping my memories or identity. It was about respecting the balance our kind provides.
Ugh! Why are you like this? Was your last prime this much of a jerk? Or is this pure you?
You really fancied yourself a regular passenger out there, didn't you?
I've been exploring the train. Same as Tulip or Jesse. I know who I am, and Jesse didn't want to leave me. We're friends, and that's real. And I'll get off the train and find him.
Oh, yeah? You and what number?
I'll get a number. Those pods. The ones that drop off new passengers. I'll find one. Ride it back to wherever it came from, and I'll make this train give me a number. Sorry. I need this more than you.
Of my friend Tulip.
I'm not Tulip. I'm not foil. I'm not reflection. I'm not a sliver. I'm not a null. I'm not any of the hundreds of names that everyone wants to give me. I'm my own person who is getting off this train. And whatever gears or reality-bending buttons you've got to press, you're gonna do it.
But why would I? You're exactly where you're supposed to be.
No.
No?
No. Give me my exit.
You can't have an exit. You don't have a number.
Give me a number then!
Numbers are for passengers. How can I expect someone to grow emotionally without some nice juicy math?
Fine. Give me some trials, whatever. Take my memories, tape me, I don't care. Let's do it!
No, you'll stay and keep helping. You're so good at it. I can show you.
Excuse me, young man. This train is for fixing problems, not for hang time with buds.
Oh, I have a problem. My friend is trapped on a train.
There's no escape, Sliver!
Oh, leave me alone! I won't go back! One, look! I have a number! So you can give me an exit. That's how it works, right?
He can't leave his friend, but she's a denizen. Denizens don't have numbers. But you have a number, so...
So we get our exits?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Together, for real this time.
You're done, Sliver.
Alan Dracula! I'm off the train.
Yeah. You are.
Jesse! You better not disappear again. The Chrome Girl is real.
Yeah, yeah, get it out of your system.
Hi, I'm Nate.
Hi, Nate. I'm...
Dracula 2?
I'm Lake.
Cool name.
Your brother's got good taste.
Wouldn't it be cool one time? Just once.
Nerd.